Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and greetings everyone. I'm Khairul Anwar from School of Mechanical Engineering. Today I want to pitch to you about my ideas, that is educational model for engineering student. So you guys might have felt confused and overwhelmed during the theory class, right? Your lecturer says that nowadays kids doesn't take interest in engineering. So this product will actually help you to get more interest in engineering rather than looking at the numbers and boring theory and actually we apply it. So what the model has is a realistic engine with moving piston. So that is what you learn in thermodynamics and machine. I think it's balancing. So next, the power will transmit through the shaft and move to the gear. That is you learn in machine also, that is gear train. So after that, the power will transmit to the tires and the unbalanced force will be eliminated through the suspension system. That is also what you learn in machine, right? So by this model, by buying this model, you can actually learn engineering and apply it. So that's all from me. Okay, thanks.